gotta tell you something! I gotta tell you something!
Can you wait a minute? What did you want to tell me?
That I turned the power back on!
Oh my god!
I just tried a double backflip and my fingernail got pulled back. Can you give me a hand?
Sure thing! Good job!
Help me! I've got a splinter in my hand!
Ow! I got one in my hand too! And a Leonardo in the other!
There's a roach on my donut! What could be worse than finding a roach on your donut?
I don't know! Maybe finding half a roach on your donut? Whoa! You better eat before it gets on it!
Thanks! Don't you ever talk to me like that again!
Oh yeah? What are you gonna do about it?
Help! Help! Aliens are attacking! And they were clawing my face, and I just got away!
I am just sick of you crying wolf all the time!
Get out of here!
Now what were you saying, Mike?
You remember when we went fishing earlier? Well, I got a hook in my finger! Can you help me?
I wish I could, but I got bigger fish to fry!
Come on, come on! You pulled my arm off on purpose!
No, I did not, and I stand by it!
See?
You just hit your own brother! Now let that sink in.
Okay. Come on in, buddy.
Long time no see.
I found a baby alien outside.
Oh, look at it.
Ow! The little idiot bit me.
Don't talk about it like that.
And who's gonna stop me?
Look, I have gummy worms for toppings in my ice cream.
Me too, except... Mine's not gummy. I found a stray.
Hey! Ow! It bit me! Oh!
Do you know what breed this is?
Werewolf, I think.
Mike, I gotta tell you something.
Oh, look, a cute little bat.
Oh!
It bit me. What did you want to tell me?
I found a bat.
With rabies.
I think a bug crawled into my mouth!
Let me see!
That wasn't a bug! That was a worm!
Throw me a candy corn!
Sure!
What'd you do that for?
Oh! I thought you said a can of corn! I think we're infested with roaches!
Why do you say that?
Because this one's hatching!
What are we gonna do?
Scrambled or fried?
Both!
Legs or wings?
Legs for me. All six of them!
This one's still fresh!
I got a splinter! Can you pull it out?
Piece of cake!
Well, it ain't gonna be that easy!
What?
Wow! I found a pepperoni!
That's cool! But I think my staff fell off my arm!
Nice and soggy. Just the way I like it.
Why do you always wear your heart on your sleeve like that?
Because it's just the way I am, Mike!
What a brother.
What's wrong?
I had a nightmare. Somebody cut my hand off with scissors.
Why would he knock my teeth out?
It's not your fault. He's just one bad apple.
His hot sauce burned my mouth. It's You're right. That is some hot sauce.
Jesse, make me some honeycombs.
Sure thing, brother.
Just the way I like them.
I'm a real good chef.
I can bend my finger back more. You're right.
You are good at this.
Who did this to you? Talk to me. Are you tongue-tied or something?
Look, I got gummy worms for teeth.
Me too, except mine aren't gummy.
I broke my finger!
Well, cross your fingers that it heals.
If you think so.
I crossed them.
Already feels better.
Yeah. Help me! Help me! My hand's stuck in the door!
I'm coming!
There you are!
I thought your hand was stuck!
It is!
You knocked my tooth out!
That's no reason to lose your marbles!
I can't help it! I'm upset!
I want your watch right now! How much?
It'll cost you an arm and a leg!
Here. Thanks.
Now your leg.
Ouch! A bee just stung me! What kind of bee was it?
It looks like a honeybee. Something just bit me!
What was it? I'm looking right at it! It's the biggest housefly I've ever seen!
I've got a splinter! Look!
You want me to pull the splinter out and put a band-aid on it?
Nothing would make me feel better.
Fine then! I'll do nothing at all! Ow! Ow! What's wrong? I broke my nail trying to open this!
Well, that's no reason to get bent out of shape!
I can't help it! I'm upset! Oh! I dropped my candy!
Hey! You're supposed to be cleaning, not eating candy!
I'm doing both.
Did you take these expired eyeball vitamins?
Why do you think that?
Because I've been taking them too.
I love them.
Look at my pet bug.
I can't find my bug anywhere.
We'll find it. Piece of cake.
No, it's impossible.
No, piece of cake.
I can't find my phone anywhere. Can you keep your eyes peeled for me?
Sure. Feel it like this. What's wrong?
This giant centipede is biting my hand!
Whoa! I'm gonna call an ambulance. Just hold your horses.
I'm trying, but my hand hurts!
Wow! You're really good! Are you playing by ear?
Yeah! How'd you know?
I'm a musician myself.
Are you just gonna stand there? Or are you gonna give me a hand?
Fine!
Thanks. Much better.
I'm glad somebody's happy! I just can't make the basket!
You gotta put your heart into it.
Like this?
You did it! My eyeball fell out when I fell on the ground!
I'll call an ambulance for you!
Nothing would make me happier.
Fine then! I'll do nothing at all!
Are you playing with that Ouija board again?
No. Why do you think that?
No reason.
I dropped my finger off.
Oh! You want me to call a doctor?
Let me sleep on it.
Sleep on it?
Lay your head down nice and easy.
Mousetrap! He caught my tongue!
After I get it off, You'll go get some lunch?
I'm not hungry. I just hashed my teeth.
I caught a fish with my brand new fishing pole!
Cool! Are you going to eat it for dinner?
Well, I never had fishing pole, but sure! It's spicy. Oh! I think there's a worm in my apple!
That's not a worm! That's a snake!
Do you like this taki flavor?
Let me see!
Tastes like raw meat!
Well, I wonder why!
Why?
You gave me a paper cut!
And I'm not done yet!
I said I got a fishing pole!
Not again!
I got something! Is that an ear?
I can't hear nothing!
What'd you say?
Here, put this on the charger for me!
My teeth! Oh, they fell out! Can it be fixed?
Yeah, I think so. Just gotta take it to the Apple store.
Let me try to break it with my head again!
I can't do it!
Here, let me try! Didn't work!
I broke my tooth out on this candy cane!
Oh, can you glue it in?
Sure!
Thanks.
Whoa! Back off the microwave! That radiation will mess you up!
What's it gonna do?
You look the same.
This big plant fell on my arm, and it's stuck!
Can you pull it off?
Sure!
Did it.
What happened to my other cactus?
I had two of them!
That was a cactus? I just thought it was a spicy pickle!
This is so fun! You want to keep playing?
No, I won't play no more!
Look! I got a gummy worm in my cake!
Me too!
Except mine's not gummy.
You have any gum I can have?
Sure!
Close your eyes!
What flavor is this?
It's called Sidewall.
There's a snake infestation outside! Whatever you do, stay away from him!
Okay, I'll do my best!
Oh, don't eat that!
Why?
Because there's a nasty pineapple on it!
Stupid!
That was close!
I just made a giant rat trap!
Does it work?
It works really good.
I was cooking dinner and I burned it!
That's okay. I like my dinner well done.
I'm not taking my eye off of you, Mike!
Now you're gonna see everything!
What rat will be dumb enough to fall for cheese and all these rat traps?
Yeah, what an idiot!
I love cake with toppings!
Oh! Ooh! Now mine's got more toppings than yours!
Man, you get all the luck! I'm sick of it!
Look! I found a baby alien outside!
Wow!
Oh! It bit me! I hope I don't turn into one now!
What? You're not gonna turn into one!
Oh, what are you doing? Don't eat that!
Why not?
Cause it's pizza flavor!
Yeah!
I love pizza flavor!
I tried to pet a porcupine outside and it attacked me!
Well, at least you didn't try to kiss it! I don't like that apparently!
Look what I found behind your ear!
What? That's mine! Fine! I'll take the one behind your ear!
Jackpot!
There's two quarters behind yours.
You gave me a paper cut!
And I'm not done yet.
Oh! I got a cruddy nail fungus!
Oh! Can I catch that too?
Sure!
If you want it. Oops.
Here, try this peanut. It's supposed to be the hottest in the world.
Okay.
Is it hot?
It was at first, but now it just tastes like blood.
If you keep it up, I'm gonna give you a fist sandwich.
Oh,
here you go.
Oh boy, my favorite.
You think this little scratch is he'll get?
Huh, I don't know. Let's see.
Yep, you don't even notice the little scratch anymore.
Oh, get this bee off my face quick! Hold still!
I can tell you killed it. That's his blood all over my face.
I scared you so bad!
No, you didn't! Then prove it!
What's that?
Made you look!
Look! I have a gummy worm in my nose!
Me too! But mine's not gummy!
Hey! Have a nice trip!
Hello.
See you next fall!
What'd that mean?
Happy St. Patrick's Day!
Ugh, I'm not wearing green!
Well, in that case...
Pinched your eyeball.
I just broke my fingernail off trying to open this can!
Oh, here! Just glue it back home like this! There you go!
You glued it in the wrong place, you idiot!
What?
This toast just burned me!
Here, I'll put some lotion on it to cool it down!
Good to go.
Here, touch this 9-volt battery to your tongue to see what happens. Did it leave a mark on your tongue?
Oh, let me see!
It's just a little mark like that, I think.
You gave me a really bad paper cut!
Yeah, I did! And I'm not done yet!
Oh, my back tooth fell out!
Oh! Here, just glue it back in.
There you go. You put it in the wrong spot, you idiot.
No.
This is weird asparagus.
That's not asparagus! That's my cactus!
Looks spicy.
Ah! I rolled my tooth out, biting down on that spoon! Can you stick it back in so no one notices?
Sure.
There you go.
Why is this place so dirty?
It's not dirty. Now come get your ice water, right now!
There's a bug on me! Get something and squish it! Now!
Okay! I got it.
You sure did!
Thanks.
My ears hurt! Ow!
Because your music is too loud!
Nah! I think it's because my music's too loud!
Oh, what's wrong?
Throw it to me! Here! Next time, use your hands!
Ooh, there's a dead roach on these cookies!
Ooh, that's so nasty!
I only eat the live ones.
My eyeball fell out!
Ow!
Pick up my eyeball and call me an eye surgeon!
Sure thing!
You're an eye surgeon!
Watch me fire these starbursts with my new catapult! I hurt my finger! Do you even care?
A
just slammed my finger in the book! Ah!
Ew!
Can you tell me if it looks good?
Sure!
Looks good. Can't wait to read it.
You okay?
I had an accident with a knife!
It just looks like a little cut!
Here, smell my new cactus.
Okay!
Does it smell good?
It smells great!
Look, I've got stitches!
Me too!
Oh, I thought you said winches.
I think I broke my fingernail trying to open this.
Oh, I bet I can do that.
I told you I could do that.
Oh, there's an ugly creature in the house.
Oh, slap it hard.
Okay.
You think you're real funny, don't you?
Got your nose.
Fine. I got your eye, and I'm not giving it back until you give me back my nose!
Hey, you didn't take my nose. Here you go.
My eye hurts!
Probably because you keep wearing your new sunglasses.
Nah, I think it's this pink eye.
It went in my mouth!
Check out this rock I found! Look what you did to my finger! I'm gonna clean your clock.
You like that?
Huh?
Oh, this thing fell on me. It hit my mouth. Oh, did everything look okay?
Let me see.
Yep, everything seems to be in great shape.
My tooth is stuck in a brownie. Can you fix it?
Sure.
Good, isn't it?
There's milk in this coffee? I'm allergic to milk!
What happens to you?
This happens.
I hate milk.
Whoa!
Don't cry over spilled milk.
Oh, no! Look! I got a gummy worm in my ear!
Me too! But mine's not gummy.
A bee stung my arm! You mind giving me a hand?
Sure!
Thanks!
Yeah. Oh! There's a roach in your vanilla ice cream!
Oh! Thanks for telling me. I hate vanilla ice cream.
My finger is stuck in this bottle!
Just pull it off!
Okay!
Happens to me all the time.
That's why God gave you 10 of them.
I burned my lips on this hot chocolate.
Here, this chapstick will cool it down.
Thanks so much.
I saw a bee's nest outside, and I tried to pet a bee, and it stung me.
Well, whatever you do, don't try to kiss them.
No matter how.
It's stuck on my tongue!
Well, does it hurt?
I can't even feel it no more!
It's burning! It's hot!
I'll get some cooling gel to cool it down!
Here!
Should be cool now.
Help me! I've got bees on my face!
I got bees on my face too! Wow! I hope that doesn't happen to me! Ouch! This thing just bit me!
That isn't even a real bug!
I'm not talking about the bug!
I found a giant toad!
Me too!
You see it?
Oh, I thought you said toad.
Ouch! I just hammered a nail into my finger!
Oh!
Pull the nail out!
Okay!
The other nail! Draw four! Draw your four cards, or you lose! Call an ambulance! I think a venomous spider just bit me.
The chances of it being a venomous spider bite are extremely low.
Can I get an amulet, please?
I can't catch a break. Here! Oh, I thought you said brick.
Here, have a lollipop.
Aw, man! What's wrong? I hate cherry flavor.
I just burned my hand in 3 different places.
Then stop going to those places!
I'll zip your mouth shut if you don't be quiet!
Oh, shut up! That isn't even a real thing! Somebody handcuffed my hand to this tree. Can you break it off of that rock?
Sure!
Yeah! All done!
Yeah, we did it!
We did it! Yeah! Ah, my toe is stuck under this plant!
Oh! Well, does it hurt?
No, I can't even feel it no more.
I got frostbite putting up the Christmas lights. Can you help me?
Sure. I got the ladder. I'll be right out.
Ow! The lights shocked me. Did you see that? I put ornaments in your ears for earrings.
But my ears were pierced.
They are now.
Oh, it burns! It burns!
Oh. Here, I'll put some soothing gel on it to cool it down.
Ah! That Christmas tree is sharp!
Yeah, but at least it smells really good.
Oh! That's so nasty!
What's wrong? You don't like Starburst?
Well, not when they're yellow! Ooh! A bug bit me! Squish it! Oh,
with what?
With anything!
Here! Got him.
Oh, there's a roach on your food! Oh, I ruined your food! Now you're gonna be hungry!
No, I won't.
I gotta tell you something, quick! I gotta tell you something!
Let me eat this first, okay?
What do you want to know?
I just wanted to tell you, I hope you enjoy your cake.
Ouch! The elf on the shelf cut me!
Oh!
How did that happen?
Cause he's mean!
Don't stand so close to that microwave! That radiation will mess you up!
What do you mean?
Fingernails caught under the cinder block!
No! Does it hurt?
I can't even feel it no more!
Toilet paper launcher!
Toilet paper stings more than I thought it would.
Give me a can of soup! I'm hungry!
Here you go!
Oh, thanks!
Yum! Good soup.
Yeah! Cinnamon rolls.
Wait! Don't eat that!
Why not?
Because it needs some sprinkles.
There you go. Bang!
Look! I found the cinder block!
Cool! Throw it to me!
You caught it! I'm gonna try and catch it.
Are you ready?
Ouch! It stuck to my eye!
Oh, let me see.
Sure. You see it? Look, I found a new rock for my rock collection.
Cool, let me hold it.
Okay.
Is that my toe?
There's a bug biting me. Slap it with something. Okay.
At least I don't feel the bug bite no more.
I do what I can.
I think a spider just bit me.
Look!
Yeah,
that's what it was. A spider.
Ah! I think I got a cavity!
Well, let me see it.
Here you go.
That's just a piece of brownie.
Hurry up and eat it! I gotta tell you something! I gotta tell you something!
Ah! I burned my mouth! What did you want to tell me?
I just wanted to say be careful. Soup can be hot sometimes.
I cut my finger getting the cinnamon roll. Does it look okay?
Let me see. Looks great.
Lots of icing.
Oh, I just found a worm in my apple. What could be worse than this?
I don't know. Maybe finding a half a worm in your apple?
I found these gumballs next to some fingernail clippings. You think they're safe to eat?
Sure, I don't see why not.
Crunchy like chips.
Ah! I found an alien, look.
Whoa, the little guy's probably starving.
Aren't we all?
I'll turn the oven on.
It's done.
Dig in.
Good.
Oh, you found some poison ivy, huh?
Ah, is that what this is?
How does it smell?
Ow, my ear's so sore. Probably because you're listening to that music too loud.
No, I think it has something to do with this infected ear piercing.
Ow, it hurt. I saw some cute bumblebees outside, and I tried to pet one. Look.
Well, whatever you do, don't try to kiss them, because they don't like it, apparently.
Ah! Why didn't it work?
Because you hit the wrong nail! Ah! I stubbed my toe!
Oh! Oh,
quick! Put a band-aid on it!
Did that feel better?
Thanks.
A zombie just bit me! Look at it! Are you gonna help me or just play on your phone all day? Oh! A worm is in this cherry pie!
That's so nasty! I hate cherries.
My hand's crushed! What are we gonna do? Celebrate my victory? Don't cut yourself, four eyes!
Stop calling me that! Go! You made me have an accident!
I told you to be careful, four eyes!
I said, stop calling me that!
Mike, I gotta tell you something!
Oh, a little dog! Hey!
Ah! It bit me! What did you want to tell me?
I found the dog with rabies.
I cut my finger making this piece of cake! Oh. How does it look?
It looks tasty! Lots of icing!
What are you doing? It's rude to eat with your hands!
Oh, shut up! It's hungry!
There you go.
Mmm, that's good cake, ain't it?
Finders keepers!
Go! Oh, you got gum in your hair!
What'd you do that for?
Finders keepers. You gotta do something. If it gets scared, it's gonna sting me.
I know just what to do!
I think I got poison ivy.
Oh, cool. I got Batman. I got Joker.
Let's play. I just fell on top of a Lego, putting together this Lego set. Can you help me?
Yeah, I'll help. This piece goes right here.
There you go.
I got a tick on my arm. Pull it off. Pull it off. Okay! Like this? I meant the tick!
There you go.
Thanks for cutting the cake. I love the Halloween cake top.
Where'd you get it?
What do you mean?
Ouch! A fly bit me! You need to clean up all this garbage! Are you even listening to me? You've been lying on that couch for days!
I was robbed!
Oh, I'm gonna rip it off like a band-aid!
Do my lips look okay?
I don't know. See for yourself! I got pink eye!
Oh!
if you want it.
Whoa! Watch out for these centipedes! The babies have been known to crawl up noses.
You think I don't know that? Where does all this hair in my food keep coming from?
My hair's just so tangled.
Ooh! Nothing can be more disgusting than this.
Mmm, this brand always has the best flavors.
Let's see how hard you can hit.
Okay.
Does everything look okay?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, there's no tears or anything.
I got your nose.
Fine.
My lip. I got your lip. And I'm not going to give it back until you give me back my nose. My finger's caught. Can you help me?
Okay.
We can get 9 more gumballs.
Yeah.
Look what I found outside. A giant ant.
Whoa! Are those things dangerous? Mike, I'm asking you a question. Answer me.
Gah! I can't believe you gave me a paper cut.
I told you I'm a little crazy.
Ooh! This is so disgusting.
Ooh! Gross.
Yeah. I hate anything blueberry flavored.
Ooh, that one sounded fresh.
You're not listening. I ran into this cactus. You gotta call me a doctor.
Okay.
You're a doctor.
Look, I found a baby alien outside.
Oh,
I wonder who his parents are.
Mike, I got something to tell you.
Get that rose right there.
Got it.
Be careful, they bite.
Not if I bite it first.
You showed him.
Whoa, my apple has a worm in it.
Oh man, you get all the luck.
I know.
Oh, that's a juicy one.
Ooh. Oh, I forgot to take the toothpick out.
You're supposed to take the toothpicks out? I thought they were just spicy.
Looky what I got!
I told you if you got one, I wanted one!
That one was yours!
Ah! My eyeball!
Oh!
How does it look?
It looks okay from what I see.
Great! Catch! Ah! An ant bit me! Why are they even here anyways?
Because they want all that sugar.
I'll give them some sugar.
I found a baby werewolf outside.
Oh, no! Man!
I wonder who the dad is.
I don't know.
I broke my teeth trying to open this soda can.
I told you it was hard.
Some people are just so nasty.
I just got stitches. Look how cool the string looks.
Oh, cool. Let me see it.
This string does look pretty cool.
Wings or legs?
Legs for me.
Ooh.
I broke my teeth eating those peanuts. How do they look?
They actually look pretty good, so I want to try some. You better keep your mouth zipped and not say another word, or else.
I want to say another word. I want to say another word.
Why are you smelling your fingers?
They're not my fingers.
Ah! I just broke my fingernail trying to open this can. Can you help me?
Sure!
Just pop it open like that.
Oh! There's a spider in your straw! Why did you do that?
Cause it almost got away.
Ooh! This brownie tastes weird!
Well, let me try it. You're right! It tastes disgusting!
like raw meat.
All the radiation from this microwave causes mutations.
You think I don't know that?
Ah! I burned my hand changing this hot light bulb.
I'll put some of this soothing lotion on it to cool it down. All better.
I got a candy bar. I broke my teeth out. How is it?
It's actually really good.
Sweet.
I need a hand opening up this PS5.
Sure.
Thanks.
Glad I could help. I don't know how I'm going to play it, though.
Can you stop biting your nails for 2 seconds?
Sorry, just a bad habit.
Tell me about it.
What happened?
My finger! I can't believe this.
Where did it go?
It got stuck.
Ooh, there's something stuck to it.
Ew.
Oh.
It was just a slice of pizza.
Gross.
Look, there's a porcupine in the backyard.
Yeah, I know.
I gave it a kiss.
Hurry up and eat that jawbreaker. I gotta tell you something important. Hurry.
What did you want to tell me?
I just wanted to tell you to be careful eating that jawbreaker.
They can be dangerous.
Ouch! Don't go outside. There's a nest of bees. One just got me.
You think I don't know that?
Ooh, last slice of pizza. I call it.
This one has a lot of tomato sauce on it.
That ain't tomato sauce.
Oh, this looks good.
Wait! Don't eat that! There's a bug on it! Eat up. I don't think I did it right!
No, you didn't, but close. I bit my tongue!
Ouch! This tastes like vanilla.
Well, mine tastes like blood.
Ow! What happened? Ouch! I closed my finger in the door.
Which one?
That one.
Go!
Ouch! I just poked myself with this pencil. Call an ambulance. I'm gonna get lead poisoning.
Oh, don't worry about it. That's just an urban legend. Can I get an ambulance?
Oh!
I fell down the stairs. Does anything look broken?
Let me take a look.
Nope, everything looks okay.
Ouch! It poked me.
Well, at least you didn't try to smell it.
I've never had crunchy Nutella before. Mmm.
Oh! What's that in the fridge?
What's wrong? You don't like tea?
Not when it's lemon tea!
A chip cut my mouth!
Oh, it's not that bad. Let me see it.
I gotta check the mail. Can you keep an eye on the frying pan?
Yeah, sure thing. They'll be ready in no time. Don't move your face. I'm gonna get it.
Okay. Did you get it?
Sure did. Oh, and I got a little fly too. Stop! Don't run with that popsicle. Ow! Are you okay? I said, is that an ear on the floor?
I can't hear a word you're saying. Speak louder.
Ow! I poked myself in the eye with my finger.
Well, let me see it. Is it bad?
I don't think. What do you think?
Wow, this is a weird looking Dorito. Huh.
I think my scab has come off. Have you seen it anywhere? You found it!
Hey, taste this food I cooked!
Okay, brother!
Ooh! It tastes kinda raw!
That's because you bit my finger off!
I'm starving!
Whoa! A giant beetle snuck in! What should we do with it?
Who wants some fried beetle?
Me?
Ooh, I got a splinter!
Ooh!
A Band-Aid will fix that!
Hold on!
There you go! Thanks!
Best French kisser in the world! How'd you win this, brother?
Oh! There's a dead roach on your raisin! Get it off so you can still eat it!
There! I hate raisins.
I sliced my finger trying to cut that apple! Can you help me? Sure!
How big a slice is you like?
Hey! Look at my new nunchucks!
Cool!
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, fantastic.
I need to go to the dentist. My teeth aren't white.
Then what color are they?
I can't wait to try this new graham cracker.
Ooh, it's healing fast.
Mmm, they're spicy. I told you gotta stop leaving food trash out like this, because ants are gonna come. Are you even listening to me, Jesse?
I was cooking and I cut myself. Can you help me?
Sure, I can help.
All I need is a little salt.
Oh, I'm so hungry. I could eat a horse.
Go get your own. This horse is mine.
Aw, man, my candy fell and touched the dead roach. What am I gonna do?
So what? You can still eat it.
Okay.
Crunchy. Can you hand me that gum on the napkin over there?
Sure, I'll give you some gum. Here you go.
Oh, thanks.
Ouch, an ant bit me.
On mom's side or dad's side?
Whoa, don't eat that. There's a roach crawling out of your sandwich.
I hate when toppings try to escape.
Don't you lay a finger on my slice of cake.
Oh, relax. I'm cutting my own slice.
Oh, I told you not to lay a finger on it.
Oh. It's a full moon outside. I think of where it was to scratch me.
Oh, here, I'll put a Band-Aid on it.
Ow, I just got stung by a bee.
Wow, that looks like it hurt. Were you scared?
No, I wasn't even scared.
I'm so hungry, I could eat a rock.
Actually, they're not that bad.
You've been playing with that devil Ouija board again?
No, why do you think that?
No reason.
I want to show you a cool magic trick. Now give me your hand.
Okay. I did it wrong. I lost a tooth, and a tooth fairy gave me $100.
I'm gonna be rich.
Stick that battery to your tongue to see if it shocks you.
Sure.
He doesn't know that's the strongest battery in the world.
Oh, yes, I do.
Oh, I stubbed my toe.
Well, does it look okay? I don't know. Can you pick it up and check?
Well, I don't know what it looked like before.
Ow, I got a splinter on my finger. Pull it off.
Okay.
Thanks.
My pleasure.
Watch out. I'm going to toss this in the trash.
Okay, I'll see if you can make it. Did it make it? I got your nose.
Fine. I got your eye. And I'm not gonna give it back until I get back my nose. My candy fell on the ground, and it's got something stuck to it.
Oh, don't worry. I'll get it. It's just some hair.
Thing.
Yeah. Wow, it's raining cats and dogs outside.
Tell me about it. Are you okay?
Does it look like I'm okay?
Oh, get that roach.
Those things leave a bad taste in my mouth.
Really?
They don't leave a bad taste in my mouth.
Hey, be careful. You're gonna cut your finger off.
No, I won't.
Oh, ow, what happened?
I told you I wasn't gonna cut my finger off.
So, what do you think about wings for dinner?
Oh, I love wings.
Great.
Thank you very much. What are you doing? You can't read a book covering your eyeballs.
Oh, yes, I can. Are you okay?
I hurt my eyeball. Can you see if there's anything wrong with it?
Huh. Looks okay to me. Look, I got new grills.
Wow, those must have set you back an arm and a leg, huh?
Now, how did you guess that? So, how is it?
Why does this smoothie taste like raw meat?
I'm doing the best I can, all right? Can you hit that button right there for me? Oh, yeah. I hope your teeth rot out from that candy.
That won't really happen, will it?
Hey, toss me a Dorito. Here. Whoa. You see where that thing went?
You really smoked it in there.
I cut my finger off, and I can't find it anywhere.
Well, what did it look like?
It looked like a finger, and it had a ring on it, maybe?
Well, why didn't you say so? I found this earlier.
Your cereal has marshmallows?
Yeah, I'm lucky.
A giant fly just landed in your cereal.
My cereal has marshmallows and flies. Ow! I hurt myself!
Okay, I'll put a Band-Aid on it.
I don't think that's gonna help.
Ew! This donut smells weird.
Let me try it. Ew! You're right. It tastes disgusting, like raw meat. Come on, you can do it. Show me how big your heart is.
Here it is.
Then tell me why this door won't shut.
I think I know why. My arm is stuck in this vase.
Well, just pull it off. There you go.
Ow. That plant just stabbed me. Well, maybe you should take its knife away.
Does it hurt?
Does what hurt?
I put rocks in your cereal.
No, you didn't. I would have noticed.
Look what you did to me. You can't just sweep this under the rug and pretend it never happened. Shut your mouth. Get under there.
I don't know what they put in this peanut butter, but they really nailed it.
Oh, this smells good.
Mmm, I'm hungry. Give me a plate.
Oh yeah, here you go.
Thanks.
Could use some salt.
I think I need a new toothbrush.
Well, if you can't decide, use this magic eight ball.
Okay. That's worse than the toothbrush.
Look, Walmart has one.
A PlayStation 5!
Is it in good shape?
It's in perfect shape! But what do you think bit me?
I think it was a werewolf.
That's crazy talk. Werewolves aren't real.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I have a pierced tongue, and I don't want it anymore.
Mm-hmm. Oh, say no more!
Thanks so much. You're a lifesaver.
Yeah. That thing bit me. You think it's poisonous at all?
You know what? We'll probably never know.
I got your ear.
Well, I'm gonna get yours.
Hey, you didn't get my ear.
Can you pass me my phone?
Yeah, sure.
The face on your phone cut me. You see it?
The face? What you mean the face?
Him right there.
I cannot believe you ate the last cookie.
Yeah.
You really stabbed me in the back, and then you ate the last cookie, huh?
That makes me so mad!
Whoa!
I think I chipped a fingernail!
Let me see it!
Here you go!
Yeah, it's chipped a little bit.
Well, do you see him? I caught a snake and I put him in here.
I don't see anything in there!
Liar!
You gotta help me!
Sure!
This part's green.
Thanks!
I can't reach the top shelf!
Just use your brain, would you?
Now I can reach it!
Now you're a little higher!
Oh! There's a roach on my hand! Pull it off!
Okay! I got it!
Thanks.
Oh, it's hot! It burned me! Help me out!
Here, I'll help.
There you go.
Wow! You have a big splinter on your forehead!
Can you pull it out so I can see it?
Sure thing!
Well, that's a big splinter.
Get up! I hurt my finger! Look at it!
But I don't see anything wrong with it.
Not that hand, this hand!
Oh! You refilled the bubblegum machine.
Oh, you noticed!
Oh, I've got a gumball shaped like an eyeball.
So that's where it went.
Oh, you can't eat that.
Well, why not?
Because it's strawberry.
Well, strawberry's my favorite. A spider just bit my hand, but I got it.
Well, maybe you'll get some superpowers like Spider-Man.
No, it got infected and started to swell, so I had to cut it off using this knife.
I can't believe you just did that! Turn it off!
What?
Watch out for that box!
Now I have to pick all this up!
Wow, that looks like a pain in the neck.
Yeah. Tell me about it.
I'm all out of snacks.
Here, use this.
Okay, if you say so.
How was it?
I just got my lip pierced, and I'm kind of regretting it.
I can fix that.
Well, you fixed it. You ripped my lip off. Look at me.
I've got a Christmas ornament stuck in my finger! Make it look better!
I know just what to do!
Perfect.
Look what I found outside! Look at it!
Don't touch that! That is a murder hornet!
A what?
Are you even listening to me?
Can you see if this battery's dead?
Let me test it.
Oh! Is your tongue bleeding?
Let me see. A little bit.
Is this coffee hot?
Well, put your finger in there and see.
Oh, good idea.
Well?
Tell me you just didn't eat that. You're lactose intolerant. Oh, no. It's an even bigger zit.
Don't pop it. Don't pop
I'm gonna pop it!
Well, you popped it.
What are you crying for? I'm the one that broke my arm.
Because you landed on my new PS5.
You want these sunglasses? They don't even fit me.
What do you mean they don't fit you?
Ah, my hand's caught under the table.
Oh, do your fingers hurt?
No, I can't even feel them no more.
Hey, Jesse, I picked up your PS5.
Yeah! It's broken.
No, it's not. It's in perfect shape.
I'm hungry.
Wow, have you tried the PS5? It's pretty good.
It is pretty good.
Told you.
Painful cut on my tongue.
Oh, well, stick your tongue out so I can see how bad it is. That'll heal in no time.
I don't feel good.
What's because you never wash your hands? That's why.
Nah, I think it's the sword in my chest.
Take a break. You're gonna work your fingers to the bone.
It's too late.
No! You have to call me a surgeon!
Okay, I will! You're a surgeon!
Hey! You better not run with those candy bars! Now do you see why I said that?
No! I don't see nothing!
I still have chicken stuck in my teeth!
I just got stitches from the emergency room. You wanna see?
Oh, great! My head is killing me.
Because you've been on that computer all day. Even on the golf course you were on it.
No, it's probably because you hit me in the head with a golf ball.
I think I'm getting a nosebleed.
Well, that's a good sign.
Oh, how is my nose bleeding a good sign? Huh?
Wasn't talking about your nosebleed. I was talking about that good sign.
No. When you paint, you want to paint with your heart, okay?
Like this?
There you go.
Oh, I just got poked with a toothpick. Just reach in there and pull it off.
Okay. I did it. Good night, brother. Sleep tight. And don't let the bed bugs bite.
No.
They already got him. Oh. A bat just bit me.
Oh, where is it?
It's over there by the chair. Right there.
Got it. Look at the teeth on that one.
Can you hand me another nail?
Yeah.
Perfect. Glad I could help.
Fresh baked brownies.
Oh, I can't wait to sink my teeth into those.
Here you go.
I'm gonna hit this lemon with this baseball bat. Catch it. You ready? Well, did you catch it?
Touchdown!
I just fell asleep on my face. Look at all these wrinkles.
I'll fix it.
Yeah. Now see if you can catch this paper plate.
Ow! I have a paper cut now.
Why would you throw a paper plate? Fine, I'll get a real plate. Catch!
Gross! Don't eat that!
Why?
Because you should try it with some salt.
Dinner time!
Question. Have you seen my pet parrot?
Why won't this door shut?
Got my hand stuck in it.
I eat mine with barbecue sauce. How do you eat your fingers?
Oh, I just eat mine plain. Make sure it's not too hot.
Okay.
Oh! I know just the thing.
Well, do you see why I told you that now?
No, I don't see nothing.
Ooh, they're so hot. Have a nugget.
How does it look? Is it good? Oh.
It's perfect.
Hey, can I get a glass of milk?
Oh, cool. Milk's actually good for your teeth.
I thought you said milk was good for your teeth.
I lied.
I have been practicing my ninja star throwing skills. Look at that wall. You ready?
You missed the wall. Whoever loses has to eat that centipede.
Ha ha, you lose. Not that bad.
I was talking about that one.
My turn again.
Missed me. My turn.
You missed me.
Oh, whoa, you see that roach?
Yeah, caught my eye earlier. Mind getting it back for me?
For me? Give me a hand.
Go ahead, open it.
You did give me a hand.
You're the best brother ever.
Ooh, what's the sauce for?
Oh, it's for my dinner.
Having some wings tonight.
Oh man, I dropped my candy on the Band-Aid.
Don't worry about that. Go ahead and eat it.
Okay. An apple a day? Keep the doctor away.
Gah! Go! Oh!
You want some more?
Please! No more apples! No more apples!
My finger is caught in a coin slot.
Here, just turn it like this. Oh, my finger! Well, at least we know it takes fingers now. Can you do that somewhere else? Jeez!
Whoa! You see where that thing went?
The pan just burned me.
It almost caught the house on fire.
Well, maybe if you took the lighter from it. Oh, that lizard just walked through the door.
Whoa, is it venomous?
I'll check.
Well, is it?
Ah, a bee just stung me and the stinger is still in there. Whoa, you need to see this stinger.
Well, can you pull it out so I can see it?
Oh, sure.
Oh, wow.
No!
I want you to try some of that.
Oh, I just ate.
Try some now.
Okay, it does look good.
Step on a crack, break your brother's back.
Stop it! Stop it!
I'm sick of this.
Why do you always got a chip on your shoulder?
I guess I'm just a messy eater.
I cut myself shaving. Look, I hope it doesn't get on my new shirt.
Oh, cool. I got a new shirt too. It's a turtleneck.
Watch out for that giant centipede.
Oh, whoa. What is that?
You were so scared.
What? Why would you think that? You're funny.
I just tripped and fell. My brain came out. Is it bad?
Oh, it looks really bad. Almost evil.
Ow! You really messed up, huh?
No, I really screwed up.
No! You have to call me an exterminator!
Okay! You're an exterminator. Hey, I gotta tell you something. I need to tell you something. I want to tell you something.
What do you want?
I just wanted to tell you to be careful.
Did you eat this candy bar? You're allergic to peanuts. Are you having an allergic reaction? You have to get a Band-Aid and put it on now.
Sure thing.
Like that? I am still hungry.
If you're so hungry,
Then eat that right there.
Okay.
I was talking about those cookies. Hey, pass me a soda, would you?
Okay. But they're bad for your teeth.
Oh! I guess you're right.
They are bad for my teeth.
Is that an eater?
Talk a little louder. I can't hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Ah, stop it. It's too loud.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Watch out. Watch out.
Oh, oh no. My arm.
Here. I'll get it.
Thanks. You're the best.
I hope you enjoy it.
Thanks for making me a taco.
Oh, no problem. Where did my Band-Aid go?
Mmm, it is so good.
I tripped and spilled my dinner and then fell on the knife.
Oh, just say you're stupid and clumsy.
You're stupid and clumsy.
What? What just happened?
Well, is it good?
Yeah, but I got a tongue growing out my forehead.
Oh, here you go.
This ain't a joke!
I think I chipped my tooth!
Me too.
Yeah, when playing baseball, keep your eye on the ball.
Like this?
Now you're getting it. Any more tips?
I said, can you please stop grinding your teeth?
Are you okay, though?
Ow! I tripped and fell into the window.
Oh, dear.
What?
Huh? Sorry. I think you can take your mask off inside the house.
Okay.
Ow! You made me cut my finger!
Is your finger okay? Let me see it.
What do you think?
I said finish your chips. I just can't. My heart's not in.
Thanks. There you go.
Oh, I dropped another cookie.
I'll get it for you.
Yeah.
I want another one. Gross! Don't eat that!
Why not?
Because you need more salt.
Well, thanks.
You like that?
Hey, did you hear my question?
Hold on, I'm trying to get this thing. Got him.
Have you seen my pet spider? Oh, you think you're funny, huh? Or how do you like this sound?
That's like nails on a chalkboard!
You gotta call me a medic!
Okay!
You're a medic.
Stop with all the dumb questions. I'm all out of cheese to eat with my crackers.
Oh, really? Take this then.
Oh, great!
Is it good?
No! I have a real splinter! Oh, cool! I got one too!
And I got a Leonardo, and I got a Raphael.
So, how is it?
It's terrible. I can't walk. I think I need a cane.
Here's a cane. They always work for me.
Keep your eye on the wet floor.
What wet floor?
Yeah.
Well, I kept my eye on the wet floor. Well, here, have another carrot. They're supposed to be good for your eyes.
Oh! I thought you said carrots were good for my eyes!
Aw, the lollipop fell out my mouth again.
5-second rule! Pick it up, quick!
Woo, that was close.
Yeah, my hand's burning up!
Well, it's probably because you're wearing a glove.
No, it's probably because it's in the frying pan.
It smells like bacon.
You're crying because you're cutting onions?
No, I'm crying because I chopped my pinky off.
You're crying because you cut your finger off?
There's a giant spider right next to that donut. I bet you won't get it.
Okay.
That wasn't difficult at all.
So, how's the fruit?
Ow! Ow, 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 ow!
The fruit's gone bad again!
Oh! Oh! I told you not to drink that juice! I left it out overnight!
Mmm! It's even got pulp in it!
Wow! This is so smooth! Go! Oh! I got a splinter the size of a toothpick!
Did you say toothpick? Great!
I was playing with some ninja stars and I had an accident! How do I look?
With your eyes.
No! You have to call me a dentist!
Okay! You're a dentist!
Another bee!
Ow! It just stung my hand!
What, would you give me a hand?
Here! Thanks! Whoa! I don't know what they put in this cereal, but it's tough as nails.
Go! It's hot!
Go!
Don't just stand there! Help me!
Okay! Better?
No! You have to call me a doctor!
Okay! You're a doctor!
Whoa! I'm not gonna eat this! There's a small roach on it!
Well, don't think you're gonna get this big one.
I don't know how to draw a sun! Don't just stand there! Help me!
I'm on my way to help, brother!
So you just want to draw a circle like this with some triangles?
Aw, man! I'm out of cereal!
This should work!
Oh, great! Now don't you lay a finger on my brownies!
Don't tell me what to do!
There!
No!
Oh. I don't know what they put in here, but they really nailed it.
Ugh, I think I have a starburst stuck in my hair.
Oh! Fine, you can have it, but you owe me a starburst.
Mmm.
I'm a great chef. I burned my hand on the toaster!
Whoa!
What are we gonna do?
You're right. You are a good chef.
Hey, I wanna tell you something. I gotta tell you something. I wanna tell you something.
No! Whoa! What do you want?
I just wanted to say be careful. Give me a fork, I'm hungry.
Here you go.
So, how is it?
It's okay.
Except my teeth fell out.
Don't eat that, you got a little tiny ant on it.
Yeah, I know, I wanted a bigger one. Oh, look!
Go for the moon.
This spaghetti I spilled still won't come clean. That's because you have to put your heart into it. Like this?
Yeah. I burned my fingers. Oh, let me see. They're not burnt, just right.
Ugh.
Hey, what just landed in my hair?
Oh,
was that just in my hair?
No.
Good, because I have lice. Check out my new cactus.
Oh, cool. Let me see it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, is it bad?
No, it looks pretty good.
The TV's not working. Look what I did to my hand.
Look, you caused the TV to start smoking.
I think I'll have a glass of milk.
Ow. Wow.
Whoa, what's wrong? What happened?
The milk's gone bad again.
You know, these cookies taste different, and I just can't put my finger on it.
Well, let me try.
Yeah, you did it!
I'm gonna hit the piñata!
I can hear the candy falling out.
It wasn't the piñata.
That was me!
But I heard the candy falling.
That was my teeth. Ah! There's a small fly on my plate.
You're right. That is small. But don't think you're gonna get any of mine.
Toss me that pencil.
Sure. Be careful. I just sharpened it.
You're supposed to tell me that before you throw it, not after.
I'm hungry enough to eat a whole can of chili.
Oh, well, here you go.
Thanks.
Well, at least put some salt on it.
Oh, this soup is so hot.
Just shut up. It's not hot.
Is it hot?
Oh, no Butterfingers?
Oh, you want a Butterfinger?
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Can you please stop biting your nails? The movie's not even that scary.
I know. It's just a terrible habit. Ah, my eye is so sore.
Probably because you've been on the computer all day.
No, it's because it fell out of my head earlier. You see it right there on the ground?
I want to know one thing. Who's been drinking all the soda?
I was thinking the same thing. There's somebody around here drinking them all. Ah! The tooth fairy gave me a 20 for one tooth.
I've got 32 teeth. I'm going to be rich. Ah, there's a roach. I don't have anything to slap it with.
Oh, just use your brain for once, would you?
Did you see what I brought home from Florida?
Wow. I didn't even know you could bring home alligators.
Alligator? I was talking about this tropical fish.
Get it off of me! Get it off of me! I can't believe they would put this on our pizza that we ordered.
I know, it's so disgusting.
Yeah, nobody likes pineapples on pizza. Oh, you hear that? The ice cream man's here.
Quick, do you have 50 cents? I'm hungry.
Here, take it.
Thanks.
Hey, why don't you try on my new sunglasses?
Sure. Why do you want me to wear your sunglasses?
Because I have a serious case of the pink eye.
This was full. Who's been eating all the bubble gum?
I don't know. I think a snake ate it.
That's the worst lie I ever heard.
Look at him. He's blowing a bubble.
Yeah, he is.
Ow. I think I broke my nail.
Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Look at it. It's hanging off.
I broke my teeth trying to eat this. Can you help me?
I sure can, brother. I'll have it eaten in a couple minutes. Ah, oh, I ran out of food to dip in my nacho cheese.
Oh, here you go.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, no, there's a snake in the house.
Calm down. I'll get it.
Is it venomous? Well, we have to find whoever it is that keeps using all my tape.
Yeah, there's somebody around here that's using it all. Can you lend me an ear real quick? I gotta get something off my chest.
Sure.
Oh, perfect. There we go. I'm just saying, if you take too many of these vitamins, some weird things can happen.
You never answer. What type of weird stuff? I just found something again. A dinosaur egg. What can we do with it?
Who wants some fried dinosaur egg?
Go! Get that giant roach!
Got it.
No, I said the giant roach.
What?
Oh!
I really need to get this off my chest.
Sure. What is it?
This chair? Don't do that!
Ha! I scared you! I'm about to do it again!
You didn't scare me! Not even one bit! Oh! The couch fell on me! Can you give me a hand?
Yeah, sure! There you go!
Thanks!
Yeah! Then where are they? I just can't find my Nerf darts!
I already told you! They're not under the couch!
I gotta go to the store. Can you keep your eye on the stove?
Oh, sure.
There you go. How am I supposed to clean this milk up?
Oh, just use your brain, would you?
Okay. Like this?
There you go!
Oh, guess what I need? Lip balm.
I just want to know who took my glow stick. I can't find it anywhere.
I said, what's the matter? Cat got your tongue?
You have a newspaper I can borrow?
Ha! No one uses newspapers anymore. Here, use my smartphone.
Well, this will work just as good.
Because you do. Where did all my cash go? Did you take it from me? And don't you lie.
I'm sick of you accusing me. Why do you think I'm lying?
Oh, it hurts. My stomach. Oh.
Because you've eaten like 400 donuts today.
No, it's because somebody threw a ninja star at me earlier today.
Wow. Can you pull it out for me?
It still doesn't taste good.
To be a good chef, you have to put your heart into it.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
That's more like it.
I'm still hungry. I can eat anything.
If you're so hungry, then eat that right there.
Well, okay.
I was talking about the bowl of fruit.
That's some good pizza.
If you keep eating that pizza, you're going to get zits.
No, you don't believe anything, won't you? You're so gullible.
Whoa! You did it! Now try to catch it again.
I told you I'd catch it.
I just can't figure out what bit my neck.
Yeah, that's definitely a vampire bite.
Oh, stop. Everyone knows vampires aren't real. Well, anyways.
Gross! Don't eat that!
Why?
Because you need more sprinkles.
Well, thanks! Oh, hey, have you seen my new pet?
Yeah, I just picked him up. But why do you want a pet snake?
No, I'm talking about my new fish.
Get it off! Get it off! Get it off of me!
Now see if you can catch it again.
My teeth!
Oh! It looks like you need some help with that!
There you go! I'm great at puzzles.
Oh, I got a letter in the mail.
They used the wrong deer.
No, they didn't.
So, how is it?
I'm still bored and hungry.
Here, this should help.
Okay.
No, you have to call me an ambulance.
Okay, you're an ambulance.
I just can't find them. Have you found my lollipops yet?
Not yet, but I can almost smell them. If I look up and you're doing it again, I'm gonna scream. Oh, my stomach.
It might be because you've been eating that cake all day.
Nah, it's a sword I fell on earlier. Can you help me get it out? Could you hand me those scissors over there?
Yeah, I sure can. I've got it.
Gah! Don't run with those.
Gah! I've got your scissors. I hope you still need them.
There's nothing to eat in here.
Look what I just found. It's a giant. I think I'm going to keep him as a pet.
I want some fried frog legs tonight.
Why did the pool just get so warm all of a sudden? That's what I want to know. What have I told you about closing that door? Any exotic animal can walk right on in. Fine, I'll close it, okay?
Okay?
Oh, what is that? Oh, no!
What? Have you seen my Batman mask anywhere?
For the last time, I haven't seen your Batman mask, and I wish you'd stop asking me about it. Gee. Oh, I think a spider just bit me.
Wow, look at that. Well, maybe it'll turn into something cool like Spider-Man.
Is this lockdown gonna last forever?
I don't know, but we need to get this clock fixed.
I'm so hungry.
I'll make you something.
pretty good chef.
I'll teach you to stick your tongue out at me. You like that? You like sticking your tongue out now?
You know what? Lately, I've been noticing you've got a short temper, buddy.
I do not have a temper, and I resent you for saying that.
I want bubblegum, but I can't get any.
Here, then use this quarter.
Oh, well, okay.
How's it taste?
What? Where do my gummy worms keep going? I had a lot of them.
For the last time, I haven't seen them. Would you get off my back?
Now, you're sure you're okay out here by yourself?
Now, just shut your mouth. I'm a great swimmer. Backstroke.
Well, okay.
Hey, Jesse, go deep. I'm open.
Oh, you okay?
My head.
Oh, come on. Don't be a crybaby.
Does your dog bite?
No, I've got a sweet dog.
Hey, buddy! I thought you said your dog doesn't bite.
That wasn't my dog.
I think I might need a new pillow. My neck hurts.
Well, if you can't decide, use this magic eight ball.
Well, this feels even worse! Hey, Jesse, look what I found at the beach. An octopus. What could we do with it? Nothing like fried seafood! Mike, you better run!
You're a terrible shot. You didn't even hit me once. What are you doing?
I'm breathing underwater.
What? I'm just wondering, who ate all the cake?
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. There's somebody around here eating it.
Those are cute jeans.
Your cute jeans.
Those are mine?
No.
Oh, I thought you said your cute jeans.
I did.
Those are my jeans?
No.
Then why did you say?
You are cute jeans.
Huh?
Ooh, I think it's ready.
I think so too. Oh, I can't wait to see.
Careful.
Okay, it was hot. That's hot, hot. Oh,
oh, careful
it's
there.
Ready, it's ready.
Oh,
dig in.
Ooh,
just
ooh,
like
look
this.
At that. Oh, no, it was done. It is done.
Get some more.
Tender.
Woo!
Hey, so you bagged him. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy.
Guys, we're in the second month of quarantine. I think Jesse's going kind of nuts.
Pick a card. Pick any card from the deck.
Ooh, magic.
Yes, fun.
Ooh, I got one.
You got one?
Yep.
Is your card... Two of hearts.
This is an Uno card, Jesse. It's not that serious.
Stop.